Oh man, this show is hilarious. This show gets me every time. I love you, Gumball. I love Cartoon Network. Luigi, what you doing? Oh, hey, Mari, I'm just watching Cartoon Network. What are you doing? Well, yeah, I forgot to tell you this, but I'm about to go to the store. You wanna come with? Come with? To the store? Yeah. Mari, why would you even ask that? What do you mean? Look what show is on now. Why would I go to the store while I'm watching freaking Cartoon Network, The Amazing World of Gumball? Just tell me, Mario. Just tell me. Oh, I don't know. Hey, Luigi, whatever I like, you like, right? Yeah? We could listen to my favorite song. What about my favorite song? Dude, whatever I like, you like. Oh, I see what you mean here. Yeah. So let's go to the store, Luigi. Come on. Oh, fine. I guess. Yay! Wait, Mario. Yeah, Luigi? Before we go, could we take your slug bug? Fine. Yay! Your slug bug looks silly, Mario. Shut up, Luigi. Okay, Luigi, it's right here. Well, go get it, Mario. I am. Okay. Let me open up this door. Okay, Luigi, I'm in. You get in too, alright? Okay. Okay, Luigi, we're off. God, Luigi. This car is so boring, right? Like, I'm driving. But there's no tunes on, right, Luigi? Yeah. What this car needs is some tunes. I'm gonna turn on the radio. Oh, yeah, baby. I like this song, right, Luigi? Yeah, what's it called? You'll see. Oh, yeah, I love this song, Mario. Woohoo! Yeah! I can drive to this. Vroom! Vroom. Honk that horn. Beep, beep, beep. Hurry up, stupid driver. Yeah! Luigi, tell me what you think. I don't know. But this old pop sounds good, right? Yeah. Hold on. Let's just wait to give it some. What's wrong, Luigi? Hurry up. Step on it. Luigi, what were you so triggered about? That song is based off of a phone number. Oh yeah, it is. It's called 867-5309. I know. Mario. I need to know. What? What are you gonna do? I'm gonna call that number. I'm gonna call that number. No, Luigi. No. Somebody has that song. And if you call that number, they're gonna think you're prank calling them. So no. But Mario, what if some secret agent has that number? What if some ghost has that number? What if my phone just glitches out and does something cool if I call that number? No, Luigi's just some random number that someone in the world has. They're gonna get mad at you. It's just a song, Luigi. It's just a song. Just a song. Luigi. 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 What? Snap out of it. It's just a song. All right. Now it's midnight. It's time to go to bed. It's Monday tomorrow. Okay. Okay, let's go to sleep. Wait, Luigi, yeah? Before I go to bed tonight, tell me where you're gonna sleep tonight. I just sleep right here. On the couch? Yeah. With that bright TV? Well, yeah, right, why not? Good night. Good night. Well, good night, Luigi. Good night. Okay, guys, today we are gonna be calling the number 8675309. Yeah, I know I'm recording with the tablet right now in this bad lighting, but let's get started dialing. 8675309. Alright, talk to me. Oh, I think someone's picking up. Hello? Time to get up. Let's just go see how Luigi's doing. I hope his phobia is gone on that stupid number. I just hope Luigi is not still on that. Luigi! Yeah, Mario? What is that? What'd you do, Luigi? Tell me right now. I didn't do anything. Hard lie. Oh, Mario, what was that for? I know you did something, and dang right, I'm gonna get it out of you. Tell me what you did. Did you call that number? What, me? No, I'm a good little boy. I'm a good little boy. Santa should give me all the presents in the world for Christmas. Yeah. Okay, then come with me. Alright. So, Luigi. Yeah, did you call the number? No, tell the truth. I didn't do anything. Yeah, that's a hard lie. Then how do you explain this? And this, and this, and the lighting lamp. Huh, Luigi? Huh? I can explain. You can explain, yeah. Okay, explain. That's all because, okay, I called the number 8675309. Luigi, you idiot! Who picked up? I don't know, some deep, scary voice. Some deep scary. Oh, you're an idiot. What? Do you know who you just called? Who? You just called the guy. Who's the guy? The guy? What is his name? His name is the guy. I don't know who you're talking about. Oh, his name is the guy. Yes. Well, where exactly is the guy? He's in a dark, forbidden place. Where no one should ever be. Okay. They say he's been locked up for years. Hello? Wait, it's you? I'll be right over there. They say he appears if you say his name 3 times. Oh no, what have I done? You don't know? We gotta do something about this. Yeah, you just did something so paranormal right now. Well, Mario, I see a banana peel over there. You do? Oh, man. Donkey Kong, Donkey Kong, Donkey Kong. Ah! Who summoned me? He did. He did. Ugh. I'll find out who summoned me. How are you gonna do that? Just come with me. guys, today we are going to be calling the number called 877-509. So, let's get started. I know I'm recording with a tablet right now and there's bad lighting, but you know what? Screw it. So, let's do it. 8-6-7-5-3-0-9. Okay, talk to me. That's how I know. Oh man, Luigi, you just got busted. Look, is there any way we can fix this? Anyway? You're really gonna make us massage your back for you? Yup. Now get smacking. Oh, Luigi, can you go first? How about you go first? Okay. Yeah. That hit the spot. Come on, Luigi. A little assistance here? Yeah. Oh, yeah. That'll get them stupid cops away. Wait, you're a criminal? Yup. Now keep massaging. Now I'm armed. Luigi? I fell asleep. This is my nap time. Oh, God. How much longer? For as long as I've been in jail for.